Slow was reported missing on Tuesday after Liberty County deputies responded to a welfare check on a woman walking down I-95 near Midway, Georgia. Now, Bledsoe's car was later found abandoned nearby. Again, the sheriff's office saying today that she was found. We are working to learn more details.